Excerpt from the book, Old Chanakya Strategy, Aphorisms, by Rajen Jani. Verse 9.5. The sun and the moon are situated in the sky, where neither any messenger can go, nor any discussion can take place. Neither has anyone from there said earlier, nor has anyone met anyone there. In such a situation, if a Brahman can foretell solar and lunar eclipses, then how can he be not considered as learned?